Good evening, everyone. My name is Broseidon Rex. Today, we will be continuing in our descent into Overload. So, let's pick up right where we were last time, which was the evil computer ship basically decided, had found the last missing component. Gabriel Cantor is now essentially gone as part of the collective. One of the sovereigns. And yeah, that's where we're at. And unlike last time, I'm gonna remember that I cannot just talk here and be safe here because there are actually guys nearby. When they're gonna appear, we'll find out in just a moment. Unless I killed them. I don't think I did. I mean, they should be popping out. Look at this here. Yeah, because last time I was just chilling over here, and then, like, four of them popped out, but it does not seem to be the case, and that concerns me. Unless I just... No, I'm at too high of health to have just killed them. They are around here somewhere. Trying to be sneaky and dastardly. Yep. Good one. Come on over. I stood too still to try to get a better aim. See if I can attract one or two of them before I have to deal with however many there are waiting for me. How many hunters do I have? I got 16. Good amount. Back. I really do like the fact that we're going like back to one of the first levels to investigate. Oh, it teleported some different way. Thought that I almost saw an invisible one, but it seems like I'm fine. Come on, teleport over. No, yep. Now that I know where to properly aim the driller, I feel like my drilling has become a lot better. Alright, I guess now. I feel good. I felt good about that one. That was a good shot. Gotta give yourself a pat on the back. Sometimes you don't know if anyone's gonna be there to do it for you. You want here? You are. Come on out. Thinking I have the distance that I can just kind of avoid them, but I do not. They still got that really, really good aim. They teleported too. Alright. I think that's another thermuncular, so I feel like I'm gonna get another teleport. Confident enough getting that ammo. Apologies for being a little late to stream. I just finished the first episode of the Castlevania series, or at least the first episode of the new season that just came out tonight, and I already like it. Starts off relatively slow. You kind of get an idea of what all the characters have been doing for a while, but yeah, kind of like whoa. I'm looking forward to seeing how this season unfolds and even have an idea of some of the things that might occur, but I'm gonna wait. I'm not gonna try to guess at everything like I have a bad habit of doing. Wait a minute. Oh my gosh. I know where this is. This is that one section I couldn't get to in literally the very first level that was just kind of blocked off. Oh my gosh. That means the exit is like right over there, but to get to that, I need to go through code. Ooh, this is gonna be a long play. Nope, darn it. I was gonna save, but I picked a bad spot. Yes! Give me that precious shield. You guys give me so much ammo, I don't even care anymore. Shields? That's my jump. Alright, doesn't look like I've triggered it, so do the save game right there. Alright. Let's do it! Too worth it. You know what? I'm reloading. That was cheap. I came out here before just to make sure there's nothing come out, and now you come out? No, that's cheap. And still got me! I hate the bacillus. Inviculus. Keep messing up the name. Now part of me thinks I'm doing out of spite. Found a third sovereign. It is parasitically fused to the reactor. This is not going as well as last time. Last time I just had an easy attempt. I just went round and round and round. Okay. Dodge has come. Alright, I'm saving it that. I'm not getting cheap shotted by that thing. This. Gotta loosen up. Also, quickly, I have to close Spotify, because Spotify feels like being open in the background. Yeah, I'll be honest, right now, I don't really have any plans to put on other music when I stream, because most of the time I really do enjoy the soundtracks of the games I play. But in the future, yeah, that might be a thing. I need to farm the kamikaze guys for health. Da, 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 da. Hey Elky, how you doing, man? Thanks for the host. Also, I have to figure out a way for OBS to tell me who is hosting, because right now the only way I know who is hosting is that it shows up on my on the stream layout, but not on that little activity feed on the left. So if you know how to do that, Elky, then send more information goodness my way, you super experienced streamer, you. All right, dodge for the guy coming up. You know what? Where's my... We got hunters. Come on now. Is that three of them? Okay. See if I can do this, right?
You have found the third.
Yes, I have. Now come on over and have some fun.
It is parasitically fused.
I believe so, yeah.
These energy readings are very unusual. You must destroy the Sovereign.
Come on, I hit him, right? Alright, let's... And I'll be cheap. Oh, that one noticed. Let's farm you guys, because I want full health before I deal with everything. But yeah, vanilla OBS Studios, and then the only other thing I'm really using is Streamlabs. Was a little lazy in that regard, as in the first thing I did was just try to set up the stream so I can just get going. But then outside of that, I haven't done much. Give me more health, you Sparion. And right now, I only have one screen set up, so space is still sort of at a premium. Can I cheat this? Oop! Nope, no I can't! Wait, if that one fit me out, then... Hello. I'm gonna out-drill all of you. There we go. I knew it! Okay. Oh, let me get- Yes! I feel smart! That? Got enough ammo. Haven't triggered them yet. Alright, I'm gonna do the save here now, cause we're looking even healthier. I'm looking healthy. It's like I'm asking for myself to be clipped all the time. I keep saying things and then immediately things go horribly wrong. All right, I didn't get both of them. That one's still waiting around. Good thing I got my Mr. Driller. But yeah, Elky, you're saying I have two options. What you got for me, Stream Master? Oh, I didn't like that. Nope. Okay. Give me that health, though. Thank you. Alright. Once we're at full... Oh! Does that actually indicate the little lock-on thing? If so, that's the first time I've seen that. Okay. I think this is a safe time to actually give a good try at it. Oh. Okay. A little aggravating, but okay. Nope. Okay. Hot potato. This is where I'm gonna save. All right, option E, stream, dash, okay. it.
Emergency lockers are now locked. But the reactor is not overloading.
Oh, wrong way. Bye.
The sovereign is absorbing the excess energy.
Bye, have a great time.
Pilot, this is Roger Beale. We were both on the Iberia's trip back to Juno when this whole mess blew up. Mara woke me out of cryostasis, and now the survivors you rescued are helping me figure out how to shut down this portal.
Okay. We got buddies that are going to be following me soon.
But it will destroy the entire base. You'll need to find a way out.
Wait. Find the exit. Find the exit, Robo Bro! Fuck up. Go, Robo Bro!
We've deployed an improvised warhead to take out the portal. We should have just enough time to get clear of the blast.
Robo Bro!
Pilot.
Yes, I know where I am. I drink tea to that. Oh, really? The Big Bang! Explosion! I just want to hit something. Dr. Roger Beale!
We closed the portal on Ymir. Secured the area.
Huzzah!
The Sovereign AI is partially integrated into the Iberia's synthetic cortex. We've isolated the Sovereign and assumed direct control of all ship systems.
Okay.
We've re-established contact with Juno off-world. Our plan is to rendezvous with the Trinidad, currently en route. We're now reviewing data recovered from Tethys and Enceladus. It may be some time before the full extent of Cantor's research is known.
Please, just burn that
On behalf
up.
Of all the survivors from Chronos Frontier, I'd like to express our gratitude to Lieutenant Alex Warden, who saved my life and the lives of so many of our colleagues.
And it sounds like basically the universe. Campaign complete! I've unlocked New Game Plus! Nice. Okay. Thank you, Tobias. Alright, so our two options looks like Streamlabs Labels or Streamlabs OBS. Streamlabs has the own OBS and most of the features used to have stream. Okay. And you've had generally good experience with... Well, sounds like you have good experience with Streamlabs. I know it would probably kind of suck for me a little bit because I'd probably have to set up like the layout and everything, but if it's a better thing, then it might be worth it. All right, let me see. Oh, see. All right, so here's the question. Do people... I kind of thought there was more to the game for tonight, for the stream. I didn't think I was just gonna... It was literally gonna be that level and that's it. I probably should have beaten it on, last night. But, yeah. Should I go through this New Game Plus? And just, you know, see how it is to fly around with, powered weapon, super powerful weapons? And see what all the upgrades look like? Or do you guys want me to switch over to a Jet Set Radio? Because I was playing a little bit of that. I was playing that before, but then I remember, you know, had to finish Overload because you don't get like 8/9 of the way through the game and then stop. So I'll be honest, I kind of did that with a lot of games. I know I did that with Legend of Gaia. I did that with Dragon Quest VIII. Gosh, I know there's an action game I did that with. I did that with God of War 2. But I didn't want to do that to Overload. So, it looks like we got Elky, Dory, and Tobias. Between the two of you, what should I do? More Overload or Jet Set? Alright, we have one for Jet Set. Tobias does not answer in the next 20 seconds. We're going Jet Set. 19. 18. 17. 16. Aye! All right, we're switching streams. All right, so let me just press buttons. Or press that button. Wait, did it save? All right, let me now to... Please pardon me while I switch over everything, including the title. Jet Set Radeo. Jet Set. Alright. Yeah. But I definitely enjoyed playing Overload. I'm really glad I was able to play through that. Been a game that's been kind of like on my mind for a while. So to be able to play through that, plus the fact that Tobias, both you and Descent Max came to follow me on to watch the streams, I really appreciate that. That makes me really happy to see. So again, I haven't said it before. Thank you, Tobias, and I know you're not here, but thank you, Descent Max. Now, let's get to probably top 100 game soundtracks. Easy. This is the Jet Set Radio series. Work had been listening to this, and I did listen to the Overload soundtrack at work, and that
Jet
was
Set Radio!
No, this might be wrong. Go. Okay, get the vibe. I'm going through the tutorial real quick, just so I remember how to play this game. Oh yeah, now I'm doing these tricks all right. First time I did this level, it was like nothing happened. Just died.
Nice.
Oh, you probably can. All right, I'm refreshed. Also, I just pressed exit game. I thought that was back to menu. Ah, I'm professional. All right, let's get that back up.
Jet Set Radio!
If I ever owned like a business or a building in a city where I knew there was graffiti artists, I would just have one of the walls. I'd be like, yo, this is a graffiti wall. Everyone, do what you want here. After a year, I'm going to paint over it so that new people can do it. I think that would be really cool. Alright. I don't need to do these because these are literally not story missions. I like how there's like a little... Oh, it's a snake coming out of the rollerblade. That's cool. Alright. No, 540. Yeah, cool streamer for sure. Oh yeah, we got this guy. Let's try him out. Will he be the gum replacer?
Oh yeah!
Oh, it is? Thank you, Alfie. Let me just, turn you down. How's that? Is that much better? By the way, thanks for pointing it out. This Overload is a lot quieter.
Hey! Hey!
HQ to all stations. Criminals have been reported recklessly skating in the Kogane construction area. All officers in the area respond. Repeat.
Better? Thank you. Oh, there we go. There's some paint cans. You know, I'm already liking the look of this, the layout of this level. I don't know why. Of course, you know, it's probably too early to say that.
Ha!
I have absolutely no. There you go, pink cans. Ah, missed it. But Tobias, have you ever heard of Jet Set Radio, by the way? Elky, I'm pretty sure you know what it is. Yeah, I'm definitely sure you know what it is. But Tobias, have you ever heard of Jet Set? Basically, it is a game about rollerblading and painting. Though I'm not doing a very good job of it, because I need to find the paint cans. I'm a scrapyard bully, I got the achievement. Okay. Also, this guy's gonna shoot me. Although I'm pretty sure. Alright. Please tell me there's other pink cans besides those. No, that's it. I don't wanna take that health yet, because I'm gonna need that. Oh wait, I can get these guys. Gimme. So basically this game is about tagging, so I gotta follow these things in. Oh wow, you're like one of the originals. Damn, Elky. Oh, this space is open too. Back at you, homie. Oh, nice. Take this. I don't like the half-piping in this game. I keep screwing it up. There we go. I keep expecting, like, Tony Hawk levels of stuff. There we go. Alright, let's get out of here. What made it that it was like a launch day, had to get it? Had you been following it for a while? You know, when we actually had to buy the magazines in order to, like, follow games and feel, like, connected. I mean, I used to... Which one did I have? I had the, PSX. That was my magazine. I swore by that thing. Alright, let's go under here. Come on. Don't give me a space that I can't go under. It'll make it look like it. Yeah. Alright. Those are all tagged. Let's get the other ones that are tagged now. Need to be tagged here. And then I'll try to tag the cop. Oh, it's amazing. Did it make you want to rollerblade?
This is Onishima.
Oh, gosh.
Sending in the parachute squad. Once they land, fill that hell on wheels with lead.
Oh, yeah. So another thing, Tobias. When you paint enough things, the cops get serious, and they try to shoot you. And they try to gas you, they try to tear gas you, it's... Come on, how's that not close enough? Alright. I don't know why. I felt like I was close enough, but... Game disagrees! Alright. Get over here. Bam. Alright, is my max 15 or is he a 20 guy? He is a 20 guy, but we're gonna try now. First I need to get up there. I feel like I should be able to wall ride to it, but... Here, let's try this again. Line it up. Get the jump off. Okay, yeah, let me try that. Let me not try that! Let me just run into things. Alright, let's go. Yo! Oh! And that's how you can go it up? Yeah, Elky. Yeah, Elky's a pro at this. Plays KOF. What doesn't he play? Oh. Actually, I'm curious. Elky, what don't you play? Okay, yeah. That seems to be true. Alright, let's deal with the guys who are about to shoot my butt. Among other things. Okay, I think these are gonna be quick ones though, so I'm not so concerned. Alright, let's see.
This is Onishima requesting aerial cover. Send in the choppers. And when you find those kids, don't waste any time. Just nab them.
Madden? I was never able to get into Madden. That was my brother's game. He was a sports guy. I was like, nope, this is boring and this is too much competition and I'm not going to do well at it. Okay. So, fun thing about the these? You can literally destroy choppers by spray painting them. So, I'm definitely going to be doing that. But I'm also getting shot by them. Ba-da-ba-ba. I will say one legitimate criticism of this game is that trying to figure out where they're attacking you. Wait, why can't I attack that? Come on. Like, missiles might be a little bit easier. No, I'm not going for that one. Screw it. That's gonna be annoying. Oh, the helicopter blades can hurt. Huh, did not know that. Yeah. Yeah, there's definitely some clunkiness to it. I guess the other problem is I'm expecting more kind of Tony Hawk level of control over your character. It's just the last real skating game in general I've played, and Tony Hawk this is not. This is a big one. I might not have enough. Okay, I'm out. Darn. As you see, Tobias, it is important to keep stock on your spray can. Otherwise, like, I'm not sure when I'm supposed to jump at these. But heck, if I get it. There we go. Alright, that should be enough. I still love the fact I'm literally just destroying helicopters, and it's like, okay. Major military equipment, I literally just sprayed you with paint, and that's it, you're dead. You have wasted taxpayer dollar. Also, I'm gonna have to time out if I don't get over there. Oh yeah, I'm gonna try to tag in now. Oh, wow, I'm on fire. I did not know you can actually catch on fire. Alright, here we go. Do this. Boom. Boom. So you're supposed to have an analog stick to do this, but since I am playing on a keyboard, I am doing this with a keyboard. So, 360s on a keyboard. Aw, yeah. Alright. Alright, here we go. Bam. 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 Is that it? Yep, that's it. Seriously, it's like, I have determined. I don't care if you have a family. I don't care if you have kids. I'm going to destroy your helicopter because you shot at me. DJ Professor K.
This is Tokyo's, I like this guy too. Truth talking, always squawking, Jet Set Radio. Even the Kisatsu tune in here when they're not eating donuts. The fucking TVs that fill the streets of Kogane Cho with their graffiti. Those froggies turned right back from the little tadpoles and swam away as fast as they could.
Ribbit, wait! Ribbit.
Poison Jam is on the run. And if the
frog
TVs
gang is gone?
Them, Kogane Cho is dead.
One frog gang. Oh gosh, I have to do another one of these chase scenes. I don't want to do a chase scene. Elky, I don't think they knew the risk. They know it now, but they did not know the risk at the time. Okay, I want someone who can have a lot of graffiti, so... Let's... Yeah. No, him. He's the one who can carry a lot of graffiti. I have no idea what the sewer level's gonna be like, but I wanna stock up as much as I can.
They can swim! They can jump!
Scared! Super proud of. Yeah, when I was learning the tutorial mission, this was the song that played for about 30 minutes in a row for me. Was I frustrated at it? Yes. Now, though, time has passed and I can enjoy Super Brother again.
What's your name? Super Brother!
Not even. Oh, it's half pipe. Oh. Run into it! Oh, I can't. I'm actually surprised. Oh, and those fall out. Alright, good to know. No! Oh, I missed it. Forgot. But I got a secret. Got 84! Oh man. This is gonna be so much more frustrating than the other level, I feel, because every time you fall through, I'm gonna have to walk all the way up, get here, and then track out wherever they are again. You guys going? See, like, I am clearly right next to these guys, and like, see, I don't get it. There we go. Oh, ah! Got me all turned. No. Okay. So I guess you literally need to be on their back. Come on, there we go. Alright. That's what I've been doing wrong this whole time. I was like, you can't just be like sort of behind the back, you literally have to be almost hugging their butt. What's your name? Are you Super Brother? Come on. Oh, I ran out. Darn it. I was about to say, like, damn, I got him good, but nope. You fool! I'm out again. Darn it. Nope, that's the exit. Alright. Oh, wow, I never heard this remix of this song. I didn't know they had good remixes in this game like that. Okay, that guy is out. This guy's about to be out. You are dead. Go away. Coming on my sea. Nearly on my sea. Also, they could still hurt you even though they are clearly out of the match. Oh. Come on, turn around. Sounds so funny. Come on. We got him on the loop. Blessed loop. Oh, they went down there. You fool! Wait, don't wall ride! There we go. Come on. See, like, I'm so close. Fill it. Fill in the gap. Darn it. Keeps turning me around every time I get hit. That's annoying. Yeah. What even hit me? right? Alright. What are you... Oh my gosh. The pipe. Really? The pipe? This is what we're doing? This is how we're playing the video game? Okay. Let's do the dance. And that was cool, but, you know, he's escaping. So let's just, And I drowned. Rip. Oh, yes! You fool! It was a shortcut! It was a shortcut. There we go. Come on. Got him? Yes! Jet! Nitro! That's actually a lot better. I keep thinking I'm gonna do a lot worse. Like, oh, it was slow. It took me a while. I'm gonna get pedal. But no, it's usually turbo and nitro. So, according to this game, I'm decent at this game. I'll take that. By the way, I forgot to ask. How's everyone doing this evening?
We'll leave your mama gawking and your daddy walking.
Like, Elky, Tobias, what are you guys up to right Buccaneers. Now?
We're Jet Set Radio. Poison Jam is finished. They're worm food. And there ain't no sequels in the works for these monsters.
Oh,
they're
man.
The grave for good. Whoa, all of a sudden a big black car came by and picked up Poison Jam, snatched them right away. So is this a real kidnapping this time? Or maybe it's just the garbage collector. That was one cool garbage truck, all right? There was a piece of a broken record and a mask that got left behind.
Oh, man.
It fits perfectly with the piece from the noise tape.
Got two more.
The Love Shockers have the other piece? Guess we gotta ask them.
Wait, didn't we already ask the Love Shockers? Oh, we did. Here comes some joysticks for the modded. Oh, so Tobias, you're actually like, you don't just play Overload, you are doing stuff for the Overload community. That's pretty cool. Elky Dory gonna be on that art stream later. Hey, what time does your art stream start? Cause last night I was first off trying to see if your art stream was on around 8, but I didn't see it, so I couldn't host you. I think I ended up hosting the Skullgirls Be Great stream. But if you're on around 8, I'll make sure to host you, man. But I'm glad you both are having sounds like pretty good evenings. Same, you know. Don't really have a schedule. Is that something you think you're gonna want to do in the future, or you just kind of do it as it comes? Like, would it be that even if you don't have any commissions, you might do some like doodles or whatnot, some personal drawings? Oh, okay. So that was unusual. Oh, by the way, Tobias, just in case you haven't seen some of Elky's drawings, let me see if you can see it in the stream. Yeah, you can just barely see it, but right behind me above, that's one of Elky's drawings. Elky, do you mind if I bring it closer to the camera so I can show this lovely piece of artwork? Wait, comic? Whoa, Elky, this is the first time I've heard any mention of a comic. Yeah, I'll be right back. I want to bring over this piece because I still love that piece. Look at this butte. Look at this butte without the glare on it. Without the glare. There we go. I freaking love this thing. It's a combination between The Merchant from Resident Evil 4 and Chocobolina from Final Fantasy 13. It's great. He did such a good job on it. And I love the fact of it because those two characters couldn't be more polar opposite. One looks like a Las Vegas showgirl and the other one is just a wardrobe encompassed guy who you can't see anything of. But what's this comic you speak of? This is the first time I've heard of it. Is this a secret project that we shouldn't know about and that you just accidentally let slip? Alright.
It's on.
Yes, it is. break their backs to cheer them up. Oh gosh, we should have gone to the other guys. Not super secret. Alright. Nope, that's the exit. Let's see if we can find some scrapers. Oh. Give it a hit. Oh gosh, you go fast. Nope, that's... Is it me, or are these girls really slow? Like, compared to every single other character I've had to chase down, these have been pretty quick. Ooh, look at all that paint. I want that paint. Yes, skate uphill. Skate uphill. I believe in you. Also, don't get hit by the bus. That's also cool. Ooh. Damn, these things are literally just lying down. Yeah, that's a good idea.
Give me a break.
You don't need my approval, but I approve of that plan, Elky. No, whatever it is, I'm looking forward to seeing what it looks like. Come here, little chonkers. Somebody's gotta do it. Where did it go? Turn around. Wow, this is a very momentum heavy level. Big tag. Yeah, screw you. Get cheered up. Get tagged. Who's Cube? Is Cube the goth girl I keep hearing so much about? I feel like it might be. You're gonna go right through me, aren't you? Somebody's got it. I see you.
What's going on?
Also, after this mission, I'm gonna see what other tags are. Come on.
What's going on?
Ooh, that's a spot up there. I didn't even notice that. Also, I know I'm about to jinx it, but I'm surprised I haven't seen any cops yet. I wanna get the other graffiti art. I know there's one in the middle here. Come on, up the stairs. We're getting that one. Darn it, I missed. Gosh darn it, I missed the thing. I missed the thing again.
I don't understand what's going on here.
Nope, stop. Okay, so this game literally treats it like, nope. Nope, alright, you know what, screw it. I'm bored. Not going for that one anymore. No, not really going for all characters right now. I'm just playing through the game. Also, hello, Feather Data. Welcome to the stream. Come on. Hi. Got him. Trying to celebrate. Oh, wow. First chat.
That's right.
Oh, Feather Data. My bad. Misread your name.
Let's get scratching.
Ooh, Funky. Ooh, wait. We got Funky Dealer?
Martians come all the way to Earth just to listen to us. We're Tokyo's finest.
Honestly, Feather Data, this is one of the few games I have not spoiled myself on, so I have no idea what's going on.
Golden rhinoceros badge. The golden rhinos are a gang of ruthless Asian killers. Rumor has it, they're the ones who kidnapped Poison Jam too. The Rokuku group is run by a strange fella named Goji Rokuku. It's a huge business conglomerate that pretty much owns the city. Rokkaku Project 2000 is Goji's big city improvement plan to increase productivity and prosperity in the area. The future of Tokyo, he says. If you ask me, it's just a bunch of bull. Them guys have been erasing a lot of GG graffiti. Are the GGs gonna sit back and take it? The Golden Rhinos and the Rokkaku Project got nothing to do with me, and it's dangerous to get involved. But you gotta give back what you take, right?
No, Feather Dad, I don't know who Potts is. Oh, Combo and Cube. Apparently, though, I should be looking forward to Cube because it is the goth one. Here comes a rival.
Yo, Cube.
D-Cub. We need your help. Sure. Oh, I don't even have an option. Okay, I see the appeal for Cube now. Benton, yes, I did all the Benton ones before the monster. Wait, hold on, I have to pay attention, I just missed what's going on.
You can make no joke? Yeah.
Make it! Oh, so there's actually alternate, oh, I didn't know that. Yeah, the lizard people. Lizard people got kidnapped first. Got kidnapped. Okay. Yeah, we had all the frog boys chilling, but then we lost frog boys. All sad. Got it. Got it. Wow, that was really quick for Cube. But LP, again, I see the appeal.
Yo, kid!
Need to get Jet rank for all the story. Oh, man.
The most important part of dance is
music. 3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah! Identify the hey! Ha. Yeah! Hey!
Oh, can we actually go over here?
Yeah!
Oh, wow! Come on. Come on, man. I am really lost. Where am I going? What the? I have no idea. Yeah, give me that mission map. Am I supposed to be locked? Hold on. Back. Went over here. Am I supposed to go this way? Okay, I'm going the opposite way. Go somewhere this way? Park Street. Oh, is this the way? Yeah. Okay. I swear he went past this. I didn't even know this existed. Oh, might as well familiarize myself with the route then. I'm just gonna follow this all the way. Can I do the mission? Yeah, looks like it. Okay. Yeah, that I should specify, Feather Data, this is my first time playing this game. So, well, this is my first run through of this game. I started about last week. I started Benton because those people looked cooler. Oh good, he waited for me. So nice of him. I don't know, it's like I want to deal with the electronic people. They seem cool compared to the monster people. Yeah. I'm a bigger man than this person. Why don't I just, like, smack him aside? Oh, darn it. Don't know the route. Go up there. Oop. I'm glad I finally did the trick I wanted to all this time, but not right now. Come on. I can take down I can take down a attack helicopters. I cannot navigate stairs.
Yep.
But yeah, but Feather Data, if I didn't say so before, welcome to the stream. I am playing Jet Set Radio because of they have that. They're doing the whole Jet Set Sona thing. So. And this has been one of those games I wanted to play for a while. So.
Yeah.
I'm not getting lost over there. I don't know the map. You just go with what I know. Too soft. Yeah. Hey. How are you doing tonight, Feather Data? Yeah. Hey. 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 Yeah. Fun. Wow. His route is so much more optimal than mine. Come on. Alright, gotta get to the flat area in order to do the, I believe it's like a little super, little boost you can just keep doing. Oh, come on, not again. Let me, here we go. I need to at least, where's he at? Where's he at? Let's find him. All right, I see him. Cannot go through the tree. Cannot go through the tree. Cannot go through railing. Wait. No, before you... He restarted already. Gosh darn it.
Damn.
Ah.
Alright.
We're at it again. We got this.
3, 2, 1, go!
Hey!
I know he'll wait at the sewers, so... I don't care if I'm going the wrong way. Actually, you know what? I'm curious. I should probably learn the map. See, look at that! Like, they expect you to immediately switch directions. Because that's what happens when you're like one of the first to do a certain game. Get all the confusion.
Hey!
Doing this stuff. This is the jump off point, right? Now I can do it over here. You gotta be careful how we do it, because otherwise I'm gonna fall. Okay. Stop dancing! Actually, no, if you keep dancing, then make the race easier for me. Seriously, my biggest obstacle will probably be that set of stairs. And I lost. Good game. Come on, make the railing.
Hey.
Oh, there it is. Okay, I know where it is now. I have a much better chance of getting it.
Yep.
Just gotta navigate those stairs.
3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, so once I transition, I gotta let go of the keyboard. Alright, there we go. There he is. Man, why does he never get hit by a bus?
Hey.
Alright, I feel better. I feel confident. Also, I just realized I was getting really tense right there. You might have noticed my shoulders like... Why are you in the way, boy? I am trying. Escape. There we go. I have the secret technique. Dashing and then jumping. Got this. Yes! There we go. We in there.
Bring it on.
Nice. We in there. Alright. So I need to get Jet for all the story missions in order to do it. To get the secret characters. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do that. Maybe. Ooh, we get plot.
Grand City, my turf. My name's Combo, and me, Cube, and Coin used to own the Bantam Street area in this city. It's a little far from Tokyo, but everyone used to stay out of our way there. Till recently, that is. Someone been going around painting these ugly signs all over Grand City. It's so ugly I can't even call it graffiti. Strange paintings of rhinos and bizarre symbols. All of our old graffiti's been covered up by these horrific signs. And on top of that, Coin has been kidnapped and his enormous collection of records has been destroyed.
Damn.
Ever since the emergence of these paintings, strange things been happening in this city too. Unfamiliar black cars and men in black suits are hanging around the streets as if they're waiting for something. Oh, wait, was that statue here at Grind Square always this color? There's definitely something wrong here. I smell something fishy going on.
Oh, so is that like, so... Oh yeah, that's just a new area. Oh yeah, we never actually saw the additional graffiti we got. I like that one. I still like them. That tougher than you. I'm liking that one. I like that one. Oh, these are really good ones. Yeah, I like that one. That's a good one. Extra large. Yeah. Return of the Super Ape. Nice. Yeah, we're doing that one. I think the last time I saw a custom graffiti, someone did just like this, the Beavis and Butthead. And I thought that was pretty good. Oh. So I guess this is a flashback episode? I don't know. We'll find out. Staying alive.
Thank you.
That's a cool intro. gotta just say dot. Oh, we already got guns. I haven't even painted anything yet. They're already shooting. That's the earliest. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to finish this. Yeah. Might have been a little bit too early to pull this one out.
Hey, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yep, too early.
Hey.
Ah. Oh, it's a wall grind. Got it. Oh, I guess it's those guys are. Oh, yes, it is. Come on. Come on. About to get shot. About to get shot. No, I didn't want to. Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
I was just trying to get a print. Oh yeah, anything down here? I know I'm gonna fall down here eventually, but might as well check, you know.
Hey!
They got! Hey. Man, they're actually stabbing.
Yeah.
That's a lot of areas to tag.
Yeah.
A lot more air than I thought I was gonna get.
Hey! Hey! Yeah! 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 Hey! Yeah! Yeah! Hey! Yeah!
I guess I've had to jump. Oh, there we go. Okay. Still running after me? Yes, they are. Oh, so I have to keep jumping on the wall, okay. To get high enough. Got it. Let's do that again. You see that little cyclone of... That was literally a cyclone. Oh, didn't go. Not at the right angle. Darn it.
Yeah.
Someone clip this, please.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm probably too late to clip.
Yeah.
I really gotta set up my own clip button. Go up. Go up. No. No.
Hey.
Alright. I'm gonna spend all the time trying to get that one.
Yeah.
Every time I think I'm at the right height, I'm not.
Hey! Yeah! Yeah!
Let's do it again. Do it again.
Yeah! Uh-huh. Hey! Yeah.
Uh-huh. There we go.
Yeah. What the
hey? I feel successful now.
Uh-huh.
They'll have so many others to do. Ooh, is that door open?
Hey.
Alright, going up here.
Yeah.
No, it cannot make it. Four.
Hey.
Like, nope, don't want to get stabbed. Nope, don't want to get stabbed, don't want to get stabbed, don't want to get stabbed.
Hey.
Do not want to get stabbed by a lot of guys with machetes. Can I go up again? Yes, I can. Oh, we got health. Make it, make it, make it, make it.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is a is gonna be a I'm repeating this mission for sure.
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah.
I don't think anyone's gonna be shooting me just this moment.
This is Golden Rhino from the communications center. Assassin number 5 is about to arrive. He's very anxious, so don't get too close. Otherwise, he might. There's some kids downtown just waiting to get caught. Bring them to me.
Hey.
Round?
Hey. Hey!
Ow! Ooh. Now the question is, I cannot tag.
Hey!
Alright.
Yeah.
We now have Castlevania Bros. Good to know. To be cautious, but I still got hit. That is what we like to call the mix up. Oh, that's a three. Need to draw that guy away.
Yeah. Yeah.
I gotta draw that one away.
Hey! Hey!
There we go. Look at this.
Yeah.
Hey. Give me the instructions faster.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that worked! I literally.
Hey.
What was that one toy? God, I remember it was like a toy from the 80s. You got to play hopscotch with yourself, essentially. And basically, that's what I did. Okay, so we need to go at the end of this one. You know what? I'm gonna take the stairs.
Hey! Yeah!
I said the stairs. There we go. Go. Calmly walk up to the stairs. There we go.
Yeah.
Oh gosh, I'm almost out.
Yeah.
And this is an advanced one.
Hey!
That one, like, soon. Skip it.
Hey.
Was that what it was called? That sounds like it would be it. But you know exactly what I'm talking about. Basically, that's what I have to do with these guys. Let's try this again.
Yeah.
There we go. Nailed it. I might actually get this.
Hey, hey, yeah, yeah.
Thank you, Tobias. It was skip it. Wait. Actually, no. If we do this.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey.
Now, I thought you might carry. Oh my god.
Hey. Yeah.
Come on. Got 40 seconds. I'm not getting this. GG's. Oh, there's a grinding nail up there. There's also. That's it.
Hey. Yeah. Hey.
Alright, I think. And we missed just the one. And I don't think there's any quick way to get up there. I think I need to go via train. So I think we're gonna have to restart. Wait.
Hey. Hey.
Oh no, this ain't happening. Yeah, not happening. Rip. Well, never had a timeout yet, but. Okay. I think it'll go a little bit easier this time around. This will probably be my last mission for the night, but I feel pretty confident I'm going to get this one. Hope you got... Wow, Dragula's in this? Wouldn't have expected that. But they did have cubes, so I can see it now. I feel like everyone knew this when they're younger. Either maybe because of this game, or for me, it was The Matrix. It was on the soundtrack to The Matrix. Anyone else? Is this part of anyone else's childhood because of Matrix or this game? Man, I ain't even over there. Why are you shooting at me? Oh god, we're gonna have to deal with this again. So go quick. I have a feeling. Quickly! It actually hit me. That surprised me. Oh, we got the remix. Try to get that one. Yeah, that one.
Hey! Yeah!
What? What? Come on.
Hey!
Take it, Mr. Skip It. Ah, darn it. Over there. Oh gosh. Wow, that guy did a full-on tackle. I didn't think he could do that.
Yeah. Hey. Yeah.
Please tell me there's not guys with guns up here. Oh, there's more upstairs. Oh, this is where the people with guns are.
Hey.
Oh, but there's all that stuff up there.
Yeah.
I ain't getting that. There we go. I knew they'd give me just the down. Nope. Not to the hell. No, 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 hell no. Oh, God.
Hello, child.
Is that them saying hello, child, or is it me saying hello? I feel like it's probably them saying hello, child, but you know, I could be surprised, you know? So is this limit? Yeah, limit's 20. Didn't even see it coming. Thank you, Kratos. I feel like I know this map better now, but I'm not doing as well as I did before. Here. Hello. Yeah, that's them saying child. Oh wow, I still haven't done these. Oh gosh, I didn't even see that. Oh my gosh. Let's just go. Just go through there. Yeah, this ain't looking good, people. But we'll see if we can get it.
I am.
Let's try one of the alternate. There's got to be more than one way. Hey, you know what? I'm gonna go to that top one first, since that's gonna be a hard one to get to later, I feel. I was going for the health one, but okay. Take me on that. Alright, let's try this again. Give me the turnaround. Line it up. Get hit by the fire hydrant. At least there hasn't been any cars. Oh, there's a car. Actually, no, those cars are just frozen. Actually, those cars looked like they were about to race or something. There we go. Get the hard one. For the one that's most out of the way. Literally everything.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh, he held it out. I picked this guy because he can tank damage. Okay, he did the ridiculous jump, which means I got a little bit of time. But they're about to ridiculously jump over again, probably. No, not yet. Alright, come on, let's get it. We got this. Bam. Bam. Good. I think 7's enough for one of these. We're gonna find out. This is hard though. This is an especially hard level. Yes! Alright. All the rest of them are on that side. Like, I try to jump for it, but it's just like, I'm already going. That might have cost me. I probably should have just stayed up there and take the damage. Actually, this might be good. Oh my gosh, I didn't even see him. There we go. There we go. Alright. You just gotta be cheap with it. Yeah. There's my motor. There's my low score.
There was a message on a piece of graffiti. I think it was from Coin.
Grind Square.
He told me to go to Grind Square. It seems like the punks that been paint, those ugly pieces of art, have been hanging around Grind Square too. They probably already know that we've been painting over their stuff with our own symbols. They may be dangerous, but we can't let them take over. It's time to throw a little spray paint party and see if they come and try to crash it.
Also, I'll be honest, I'm surprised, as part of the protagonist, we haven't gotten our own guns and stuff, because it seems like the police have been very belligerent towards us, and that at this point, we would have been like, well, screw it. We're doing this. All right. I think that's it for me tonight. I appreciate everyone for coming in and streaming, and not the one streaming. Thank you for tuning in and watching me first place Overload, followed by some Jet Set Radio. I'm going to see if anyone else is streaming, including maybe if Elky's doing his art stream now. And if that's possible, then I'm going to send him over to you guys. GG's, Tobias. Let me see if I can get you guys some more entertainment. See, manage to stream. Host. Be the hostess with the hostess. And of course, if you're not following, feel free to follow. So that way you get updated when I'm streaming and to help me get to affiliate a little faster. Yep, Elky is drawing, so I'm going to be hosting him, all right? So here we go. Thank you for tuning in. Have a good evening.